I'm Shankar Jagannathan, founder and the chief executive of Simplify Corporate Secretarial Services. We are a company that's focused on promoting automation in secretarial practice that eliminates procedural non-compliance for companies regulated by the Companies Act 2013. This conference was a very critical aspect as we focused on aspects that can make the companies more compliant. We primarily focused on aspects of governance, issues related to information flow between the company, the institutional investors and retail investors, the quality of board and the duties of independent directors, and more important in terms of the role of auditors in ensuring that the companies are run in a transparent manner, which is for the benefit of all shareholders and stakeholders. We believe that gathering of all these people here together and deliberating on this subject will contribute in some way to promoting investor awareness and identifying responsibilities of the corporate and telling investors what their rights are, so that we have a more compliant corporate India that is beneficial not just to corporate India but also to the society at large.
So this conference basically brings together corporates, which are the listed companies, and investors. So it tries to explore the rights of investors and the responsibilities that corporates have to investors. And various facets of these discussions were covered on what are the responsibilities of the independent directors, whether the role of independent directors is sufficient enough, the institution of independent directors is sufficient enough. And also we had probing questions of what needs to be changed. If there was one change that was required, what was that one change in regulations that is required? And there seemed to be general consensus that while India has more regulations, enforcement is a key. And so all the regulators and even companies need to work towards greater enforcement of all the regulations. And I, as Sriram, talked about shareholder activism and why activism can be still potent and is an emerging topic in India. And we'll see more and more activist investors engaging with companies and trying to bring about change with companies. And this conference has addressed this need, and this will be a growing need in future. And investors and companies should take investors more seriously and address their needs. Thank you.